they controlled the bird's age, sex, body size and species, and found that the hunted specimens' brains were actually 5% smaller, on average, than the brains of birds that died by other means. The surprising thing is that if you make a smaller kind of analysis of liver or heart size, there is absolutely no difference there. So this is specific to the brain.